A $20,000 reward is being offered to help find the gunman who shot and killed a Burger King employee. The NYPD is offering up to $10,000. And supermarket chain Gristiti's CEO John Catsimatidis is pledging another $10,000. There have been no arrests since 19-year-old Crystal Bayon Nieves was shot and killed early Sunday during a robbery at the Burger King in East Harlem. Police are hoping somebody comes forward with information.